And I'm back.
How are all you guys doing? Hopefully, I hope you are all doing well. Oh, this time breaking me slowly. And I'm going to die at that next section over there.
See, sometimes this perspective is really bad. Stage alone is going to pretty much cover the majority of that. Let's see, I'm at 70, so I need 19. That's probably how much, exactly how many are in here. Actually, no, I'm thinking the other one. This one I found. I think we have 13, so. Boxes down that way. Two of them are the TNT, so it's five more other than the stack of TNT over there. Come on. Percentage done on my save file. Huh?
should try and get the yellow one in plant food, shouldn't I? That one's gonna be a bit of a pain in the butt, but you know what? In my experience, from the original, this part was always hard, but it was never impossible. It was always just kind of like, oh, it's going to take me a few tries hard. Okay, so it's a lot easier than I made it sound. Well, that's sweet, because now that opens up the path in the next level. Awesome possum. For the gems achievement. The only achievement left with the gems is just to fucking get them all. Cool. This is too hard. If they say you gotta jump precise, and I'm like, there is no precise jumping, you can't tell where you're going to land. Thank you.
Tune in next time, babies. Bye.